My name is Franklin. I haven't always lived here. Not so long ago, my life was very different. That was when I used to live with my brother, Bernard. Now, I live alone. Maybe I should leave this place. What do you think, Mr. Olivetti?
Have you talked to Mr. Olivetti today?
I killed him. He's lying dead on the floor.
Wait till it gets dark, then make it look like a suicide.
To whom it may concern.
Suicide, huh?
That's what the physical evidence wants to suggest.
Your landlord died in a fire last night.
Is he okay?
No, he's dead.
He's packing. Oh. He said he's moving to Sweden, Switzerland, wherever they think a giant elephant tusk is a musical instrument.
My proven methods, you vastly reduce your chance of a brain attack.
Where is it?
I'm in the middle of a 40-day cleanse. I'm ridding myself of all my herpes.
Can I borrow 20 bucks?
It'd be a lot easier sticking this fork in your throat.
Whatever. Franklin, sanity is wasted on the sane. You only get one shot at this life. There are no do-overs. Time wasted is time lost. It doesn't matter if you live in a small apartment or some big mansion on a hill. It's all in your mind. Because happiness is a state of mind.
You're a cute little guy. You want some? Come on, don't make me drink alone.